Hey everyone. Oh, trying to get Vin to relax has been a pain in the butt. Right, so we need to get back over here and start fighting on this coast. That one. Oh, before I forget, get rid of that. And let's go. So, as you saw, I've got the pets sorted. I know it's been a little while since we run Lana here, but we got everything sorted thanks to Mr. Vin, who's now being awkward. Sorry for the slightly late start as well. Me and my brothers were trying to purchase a PC from someone, but they're moving at the same time, and it's trying to get a response out of it. It's like trying to get blood out of a rock. But I understand it. But hopefully, if we can get this rig, which is a feckin' decent rig, like I'm not even joking, then we are gonna be cushy. But we'll have to see. Oh, no, not that one. This is going to be a long flight, isn't it? Especially with slow flying. I need to get five more levels. I bet I was supposed to go and learn another profession and I didn't.
I need a target.
These pets are badass. Wounded soldier claimed. Oh, this. Requires beachside real. I'm right here. Gonna be this bit? Yeah, had to be that bit. Okie dokie. Let's go and get some more of this quest done. This turtle's feckin' badass. Right. Oh, I need a key for the dungeon. Do 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 be do. There's a dead guy over there. Tell, get out the water, you silly sausage.
I need to target something first.
Okay, so I need a signal for them. Okay, that's cool, that's cool. Oh, some more over here. Just walking through these.
What now?
A little winding him up. Right. Oh, there's an injured person here. Boop. God. Fucking hell. That volume is pretty much, it's like one and it's still deafening. Oh, bugger, 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 bugger. Right. Oh,
we have uninvited guests. No matter. I'm certain we can accommodate nice. Them. Ladies, ensure our visitors are made comfortable.
Out of range. How am I out of range? It's right there.
As you command, mistress. I do not have a target. Screams from your flesh.
That sounds lovely. How about shoot you in the face with a cannon, huh? Tank knows what he's doing, bless him. I got an interrupting spell. Tranquilizer shots. Damn it. Come on.
I need to get closer.
Oh, Oh dear. This guy's got Billy Big Bollocks syndrome, I swear. Level 10 thinking he's freaking. Just play your character, man. Oh, get out of them swirls. You know that'll range dipshit. The fact hunters can't auto target like me of these bugs me. I need to target something first.
I need to get closer.
Target. I'm literally just.
I need a target. I need to target something first. I do not have a target. I need a target. I do not have a target.
Got everything die so quick. Need a target, need a target, need a target. Jesus.
Target.
Oh dear. God damn it. Right. What is he doing? They kicked the No, they kind of kicked it because I didn't get anything on my screen. Oh, we're going to the Hunter. Cool. Level 29. Ooh. I wonder what pets they've got. Yeet. Vin, just know yours are better. Yeah, my pets are pretty dope. Like, that paladin, he stood over here doing nothing. Too far away, it's right there. How can you miss the target? It's right there. Oh, come on, man. Let me just stand still and shoot at you, dog. Get my boots. Shut up, Lady Waycrest. Right, so now we can go this way. These little guys can be right pains in the butt. Early hop. She classed as an elite. Oh, she is. I never knew that. I did not realize she was classed as an elite. What the feck? That's a bit broken. Oh, Tanks of Death Knight. Ooh. Does the turtle get the fire beam of death? No, it does not. It really fucking should. And my character should be molten for the how many times I had to take that beam to the face, but sadly not. Fortitude of the bear. It could be one hell of a tank, though, I'll tell you that much. Well, look what it took to get us to bloody tame the damn thing. I'll pull every trick in the book just to be able to tame him.
I need to get closer.
And I survived with what, 100 health or something?
I need a target.
Leopard, yeah, it was. It was just stand there, tame, done. Took us what, half an hour or something to get this freaking leopard? The turtle even?
I do not.
I need to find the rotation for a hunter.
I need to target something first. It is too far away.
Your husband, your supper has arrived.
I should be marking him, I know that much. Been a while since I've been on here. It's doing my tits in.
We will never be parted.
I finally got top of the board. Not by much, but I must be getting there. It must be something I'm doing right. Just need to lock that bit in my head. I'm used to my paladin.
We're too late. Wait.
It doesn't matter who they are. We need their help. Gorak Tool cannot be allowed to cross into our world.
What that lady said.
Aid us. If Gorak Tool isn't stopped, his evil will spread across Azeroth.
A blood death knight. What class is he? He's an orc.
I need to target something first.
Well, damn.
Death consumes all!
Hurry! Set them aflame before the Trust King resurrects!
Gorak Tool. On it like a shot there, god damn.
Quickly, burn it.
What do you mean quickly burn it? We already did. Oh, look at that. Everyone leveled up. Did you see that? Everyone leveled up. That was wicked. That was awesome! Every single person leveled up.
Gorak Tol has been banished.
See? There is nothing a strong arm and a sharp steel can't fix.
Thank you, heroes.
You've broken the coven and released us from Gorak Tool's power. We are in your debt.
Because we're G's like that. Right, close that one, close that one, hide that, boom. Right, I'm just left here by myself. Okay, leave that. Hopefully, I can't remember how many dungeons in this, well, in BFA, not BFA. The next expansion actually give quests. And I would like lots of quests, because I want lots of XP, but... Oh, big title. Yo, look, Terrapin. Look at that little bitch. Nothing compared to you. Right, so as we're clearing this area, is it going to be in there? No, it's over here. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Where do we take it all? Tethering the enemy and other enemies within 5 yards for 10 seconds. Stunning. Ooh, stunning. Yep, I'll take that one, please. Oh, that'll come in useful. Right. This belongs to me now. Help this little dude. And a couple of that's over there, too. Ba ba da da ba. Sure. That one. Get you rescued, little dude. And then. Up this some more. We need to rescue this one, and then that's area done. And then we'll need to go to the Northern Vista and get that claimed. Boop. I can use a mount. What am I doing? Right.
I have many, many wares.
Why isn't it automatically selling my junk? Manage, soldier, mana. No, that's not that one. Where's the option for that? Don't care about the tomb. Ah, fuck it. I'm gonna sit there for days trying to figure that out.
Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
But yeah, there's a way here to just like automatically sell grey items. And for some reason, I can't seem to figure out where it is. Oh well. Yoink. Oh, move too early. There it is. Found it.
Makes sense.
Ow! The frickin' hickety hack hit me there. The hell's bombarding us?
I get no respect around here.
Something's shooting big bombs up there. So I've done this area, time to go over here. Friends come in all colours. Cool. Hopeful, no, no. Hopefully when it finds a dungeon, it just doesn't go blah blah and blow everyone's fucking eardrums out. I know it's to try and get your attention so you can, like, you know, accept it and all that jazz, but fucking hell. Right. Do you think they're not wanting visitors? Hey, Malak. All right, it's got three quests for us. So we've got to kill 10 of these crab things, okay. We'll get some coffee beans. That spelling's amazing. coffee beans. Hello, big scary raw monster. Where you at? Where's the big scary monster go? I want to give a pet. Hello? Oh, okay. Suit yourself. More pets for the turtle. Ah, oh, cough. Starting to think it's the leopard making the big, big roar noises. These coffee beans are everywhere. Oh, there's another one. Oh, Why is there no background music? That's what's getting me. Like, music is there, it's clicked. Ah, because it wasn't looped. Why wasn't it looped?
I am out of range.
Ah, shut up.
It is too far away.
No, it's not. He's dead, look. Okay? You tell him, Kitty. It still won't let me rename them, will you? Yeah, I can't rename this. He must be classed as exotic or something. Which doesn't surprise me for the trouble we went through to get him. Thanks to Vin, we managed to barely survive and get a hold of it. Sadly, the bear wasn't there. Because the bear and the turtle would have been just a devastating combo. But this kitty has got some mad attacks. Need to find the rest of these coffee beans. Yep. And by the way, Vin, I still don't like Echo. I don't like that fight. Some more coffee beans, and we need two more. There's some binding shot, 45 second cooldown. That's a long cooldown for a standard attack. I don't even need that. I'm getting the whole bloody whole system. For doing that one, the monthly, who do we watch it? No, not that one. I think it was this or some form of it. And it ends in a day, but Battle Turtle. Go on, Merlock, I've got your coffee beans. We've just went and kicked everything's ass. Oh, Tomits, we haven't done the water deposit one yet. Might as well go and do that and then hand everything in at the same time. Oh. Yum.
I need to get closer.
Vile splash. Oh, badges online. Ta-da! Ta-da! I'd fight it, but my battle pets are like mega weak. Yeah, heist's 5. It's the core hound pup. Come on, DPS. Yeah, there's always one. Always one. are so goddamn loud.
Us will fall. Now, let the hunt begin.
And damn, we got a demon hunter as a tank. Ooh, spicy.
I need a target. I need a target.
Come on, guys, get the attendant.
I do not have a target. I need to target something first.
Do, 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 do. Turns out this isn't the spell I thought it would be, but oh well.
How dare you sully this holy place with your presence? I call upon the surging waters. Arise.
I do not have a target.
And wipe out these intruders.
I need to target something first.
Good targets right there. Ooh. Got to mess him up, bro.
I do not have a target.
Some gold? Okay. I'll take it.
I need to target something first. I need a target.
Come on, there we go.
I need to target something first. I do not have a target.
Boom, bitch. Let's get these elementals down.
I need a target.
Linus, stop talking. Keep saying the same bloody thing.
Welcome, intruders. You have arrived just in time to witness true power.
What a coincidence. It's always the right time.
You will be our next kill.
I need to target something first.
Flipping out, go on. The monk just smashing everyone to pieces.
The tide shall take you.
No, that trap went a bit too far.
The breeze is ever at our backs.
Whoop.
I am out of range.
My howl is impenetrable.
That sounds like a challenge to me, bro.
The breeze is ever at our backs.
So this is my interrupting shot. Okie dokie. That's a cool looking mount. And a little mouse too. Jesus, how? Right. Don't use pet taunt. I'm not using pet taunt. What the hell? Even if it was on a sit, it was on assist.
I cannot attack that target. I need to target something first.
Yeah, there we go. Oh. Our priest leveled up. That's kind of cool. Nightborn and a void.
I do not have a target. I need a target. I do not have a target.
The Kul'tiran fleet is nearly yours, my queen.
It would seem you have guests, Lord Stormsong.
Intruders, I shall cast your bodies to the blackened depths to be crushed for eternity.
Okay.
Make peace with your queen. Your life ends here. Your head will soon be mounted on my wall.
How lovely. Look at the curse. Oh, there they are. Couldn't see them there for a second.
I need to target something first.
Wee.
The pearl is not here. Perhaps Ashara's minion was more clever than he appeared. The trail leads deeper into this foul-smelling passage. Keep your senses sharp. Some unseen force stalks us.
Yeah, it's an evil bad dude. We're gonna go kick him in the butt. I'll just sit here skinning these bad boys for a while, huh?
Is too far away.
Speak.
your truth away.
I need to get closer.
Where's the other thing? Oh, it's already dead. No mind. Sure, whatever you say, Blood.
Dare to interfere in my affairs. What makes you?
Right. I've got a lot of pew-pews to shoot. Oh well. Need a few more of these. Thank you. Three more. Two more. None of these have been so kind as to give me it. Oh, there's one. Oh, I can just accept it there. Cool. Flight. It's two more levels and we can get fast flying. Which won't be happening for a while because it's like 5,000 gold and we have 1,287. So... rip, but we will slowly but surely work our way up to it. Now, let's go hand these in. Okay, globe of boiling water. Obtain a globe of boiling water from the Scalding Water Lord at the Tower of Eldara. Okay. We can try. Oh, hello. Oh, I didn't expect to fight you. I thought you were some sort of... well, that works. Right, we'll go ahead and sit, then I'm going to have to do a quick stretch. My muscles in my lower back are starting to really cramp up. And I'm need to repair my gear as well, because it looks fairly busted up. We'll wait until we get to the next area then. Come on. Wherever this turtle takes me. I need to make some bloody coffee. Flown over. You're kidding me, right? Tell's doing this like it's his mission, like. Go on, bud. Oh, bug hell. This needs to come out of nowhere, Nelly. Turtle. Right, so I'm gonna go stretch. Back in a minute. I'm back. Right. So, where have we been dropped off? Equip conveys the appearance of a quiet, convincing mage. Okay. Could go over this way.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you.
Okay. Let's repair my stuff. Right. Let's go. Ah, it's up there. Come on. Oh, feck it.
Need help? Light bless you.
Yeah, the badass dragon, what you gonna do? Right, what's next? Here we go.
Time is money, friend.
Speak.
Right. Pristine Thunderhead feathers. Ooh. Hello.
I do not have a target.
That was frickin' lame.
It is too far away.
Hey, Badger. How you doing, bud? Hope everything went well with the doctors and such that.
I need to get closer. I am out of range. I need to get closer.
I got the blood done, but couldn't copy, so here we are. Oh no. Go chug some flipping big bottle of Powerade, that's what I did. You'd be grand. Peel like a goddamn racehorse after that. Like what, a liter of water? Oof. Mr. Badger got red light fever when he had to go pee for the doctor. He's waiting in the car for 30 minutes. Yeesh. She's gonna step on it. Okay.
It is too far away.
Guess what your first key is? Probably gonna be something really lame.
I am out of range.
Is it Underrot? That place sucks. Called it. What level is it? Oof. I need to get my mythic rating up. I just... The groups I form for are just absolute garbage. That didn't work, did it?
That ability is not ready yet.
He did, he pooped a lot of rocks out. Now we just need to get this time stuff and we're Gucci. So what you got planned for today, Mr. Badger?
It is too far away.
Come on, how many? We need three more living, are you? There's one. Just twitching WoW, gearing up for Heroic on Saturday. That'll be interesting. I'm gonna get you some Shadow Flame. I need to get bloody mythic score. That's what I need. I can't do anything without it. And I feckin' hate doing mythics. Hate doing mythics. Get a new chest piece, a new back, and a new trinket. And then an absolute metric ton of mythic score. It's annoying that they've bound everything to the mythic score as well.
Talk to me. Keep it real.
Welcome, friend. Light be with you.
State your business.
Because I want, ideally, if I can get loads of mythic score, right, I can boost up my level, but that's only going to get me so far, correct? So, like, you don't get a new trinket, wrist, and shield. Nice. Yeah, I need chest, cape, trinket. And then I can level up all gear after I've done said mythics, which are lame. My gear is LFR and normal, and from the vault, I guess. So, I don't know what the highest it can go is from all that, but what I do know is I can't be asked for mythics.
Target something first.
You just did. You just shot in the face, Larnya. What are you doing? Polymorphed cockroach slain. Okay. We're now killing cockroaches. By the way, if anyone ever encounters a cockroach, don't step on it. All you're going to do when you step on it is shoot the eggs all over the goddamn place, and you're going to have the bigger problem. Use your personal arcane assistance to turn 12 Lagash demons into insects and then squash them. Am I supposed to turn him into a cockroach? I've got no item or no extra button to do so. My way. Ah, here we go. Stomp.
I do not have
that works. So if you're going to hear a chainsaw going, some neighbors have decided it's power tool time. There's guess what? What? Oh, feck off with the feckin' baby shark crap. Didn't mean to target that one. Frickin' Mr. Badger decides to message me. Oh, look at this tune. It's the best banger of history. Feckin' baby shark. I'm like, really? I told him I was going to get his mother to castrate him. He just laughed. fucking idiot. Fucking baby shark of all things. I guess the show going around and annihilating everything freaking slows down questing. I do not love the shark. Say one thing though, whoever made it, as much as I want to slap them, they must be minted right about now. Because for better or for worse, people like know that song. Go take my meds and get stream started and have fun, Mr. Dez, and good luck. Shall do, sir. We'll probably come and raid you, bud. If anyone's here to raid with, I should say, but oh, there's a guy there. What are you going to be doing, bud? You going to be playing anything, or is it going to be WoW?
I need to get closer.
Oh, I fucking shot him instead of using the bloody spell. Damn it. And we're doing... Oh, what's this one called? Motherload, there you go. It'll be WoW and high keys, might play something in between. Sounds good.
I need to target something first.
I'm out of the most efficient path for you to take. Instantly goes the wrong way.
I do not have a target. I need a target.
Still got this pet. I haven't got my turtle. No! Oh, I'm stuck with this thing.
I do not have a target.
Hey.
I need a target. I need to target something here. I do not have a target.
Oh yeah, the bloody... So where's he come from?
Target something first.
I swear I said I could loot something there. Oh, they got the purple version. That looks kind of cool. To the interrupt.
Voltage increase. Lethal force. Damaging this unit violates the terms of use.
I don't even think the explosion trap went off. Oh, bombs, Jesus. Big booms. I like this explosive trap.
I need to target something first.
Da-da-da.
I do not have a target. I need to target something first. I need a target.
Do-do-do-do. Trap down.
I do not have a target.
You trespass in my domain.
Oh, that doesn't turn her into it. That's just... Oh, okay. She extra buys that one instead of becoming it. It's not cool. I could run some lobbies with you if you want. Could do. Whee!
Oh,
Oh, they've pulled everything over there as well. That would explain why my damage was so low.
I need to target something first. I need a target. I do not have a target.
Is a duck. Ah, I got polymorphed into a slim.
I need to target something first.
Get wrecked. God damn. Shamans are busted.
I need a target.
Restoration Shaman is literally knocking the hell out of everything. God damn.
If you want a job done right, use bigger explosives.
Use bigger explosives.
Have a face full.
I don't think Hazard Pay would have helped you.
I do not have a target. I need to target something first. I need a target.
Is there no driver in this one? Apparently not. Okay.
I need to target something first. I do not have a target.
We're affecting flying that guy. Oh, there he is. There's his corpse.
Once realize how much property damage
right where you put
belong. Under my heel.
We literally damaged him straight through everything. Damn. 50, 53, 60, and 40. God damn, they just annihilated everything there. And that shaman was a resto shaman, absolutely annihilating everything. Holy damn. One second, I'm gonna see if I can find a hunter build that I need to work from. Now, I don't want to go single target, I don't want to go AoE. Yeah, we'll go single target. Okay, so, copied that. Now what we do... let's get rid of my background music for a start. Delete that. Does this even work anymore? I bet it doesn't. Well, hot damn, they actually fixed it. I'm surprised at that. That was broken for like a good few months, that. Alright, so that needs to go. Yeah, that can stay there. Multi-shot. Intimidation, that can go there because I'll probably never use it. Okay, we'll test this build out. Literally not much different to what it was. Huh. How am I supposed to polymorph him now, though? Back to the bloody... gonna have to get another Sleem. Now yes, I now have the option to get a faster flying, but we cannot afford it. By a landslide. We are about, what, a quarter of the way there? Well, just over, but whatever. Semantics.
King's honor, friend. Be careful.
There we go. Now we've got it. Why can't I? It is not working. Feckin'. Hey bestie, how you doing? I got itchy foot. Itch. That one, that one. Click him. Transforms the enemy into an insect and increases vulnerability being stepped on. Yeah, so clickety click 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 click. Why are you not working? Fucking douchebag. Shoot him in the face. Oh, it works on that one though. Fucking. Come here, stupid cockroach. I'm gonna step on you. Oosh. Well, like I said before, if you ever see cockroach, just don't stand on it. Makes a big mess. I just didn't mean to shoot him. That was like muscle memory. Alright. Turn him into a cockroach, please. And then we're gonna go splat. I said splat. That works. Right, let's go back, hand this in. Get my actual pet back, my badass turtle. Oh, God. What you up to, bestie?
Dark times will pass.
What can I do for you or the Alliance?
Ooh, hello. We got turned into, well, this thingy. Oh, it's too warm. There are people in America are like, oh, but it's like that over here all the time. Yeah, but we're not fucking used to it. Fucking warm, I'm melting. Oh. It's currently 27 degrees Celsius here, and I don't like it. Now, in most places, that might be a little bit cold.
Well met.
I go find pedestals. Wee. Oh boy. Come on.
Greetings. Go with honor, friend. What can I do for you?
Trial of fire completed. Certified. I can't put my normal hat back on. Yay! Cool. Right. Oh, we need a queue for another dungeon. Need that shmoney. Oh, I also need to bloody find a way to make some decent gold on this game so I can get my renew my membership. Ugh. Tired. Don't get me wrong, this weather's nice. It is. It's better when there's a bit of a breeze. Me and heat don't get on. Like, and it's not just because I'm a bigger lad. I just don't like heat. Never have. And I'm sitting here. I've got a computer going. I've got the monitors and everything, so like, major source of heat. There's no breeze. I've got two fans going. That ain't cutting it. Oh. It's not fair. I'm British. I'd complain if it was pissing down the rain, to be fair, so. Right, let's go see what this is after. Ooh, that's lots of fire. Ta-da! I made it! I'm here! God, that's loud.
I have many lucky dudes you like.
That's a really bad dad joke.
Oh, don't mind,
empty
is hold.
I do not have a target.
You're doomed, be at hand.
Oh, there's my pet. I was out DPS and some of the other DPS with no pet. That's kind of worrying.
I do not have a target. I need a target.
Bombs away!
I do not have a target.
Do, 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 do.
Best be getting your wills in order. Ramming speed. Charge! Shark bait, come about and blast their broadsides.
Well, I was too late on that one. Oh, crap.
Soon be forgetting that taste.
Guess I need to target some.
Be off to the locker.
Oh, can we get out of that?
I need a target. I cannot attack that.
Oh, why move them as soon as I place the trap?
I need to target something first.
The hell did I just watch?
Your skulls will be excellent target practice.
Let's put your steel to the test.
Bottoms up, scallywags!
I do not have a target. I need to target something first.
Last call.
Apparently they don't want the loot. Okay, fair play.
Thank you. I do not have a target. I need a target.
I know you need a target. Jesus.
I need to target something first.
Gather round and place your bets. We got a new set of competitors. Take it away, Gerthok and Woden.
That's your cue, landlubber.
Ouch! Why'd you poke me?
I need a target.
Wake up, Woden! We're on!
Come on, say the things! Say the things!
Ouch! Okay, okay! Gather round for a show of unbridled ferocity! Coming to you from parts unknown! The mysterious! The dangerous! The slightly unkempt! The band of smelly buccaneers! And entering the ring, we have the amazing, the incredible, the magnificent, the... What the... Really? It's a greased-up pig? I'm beginning to think this is not a professional setup. Oh well, grab the pig, and you win. Should move on to a more threatening challenge. From the sewers of Freehold comes a Tortolan brigand who makes it his duty to totally hurt you. He is the dynamo of defense, the sergeant of shell shock, the hellion in a half shell, Ludwig!
Is the epitome of brutality.
A champion that sleeps with the fishes. Literally. The Freehold fanatic. The master of the jagged jawbone jab. The powerful pugilist predator. Trothak the shark puncher.
Come on. The fact that he actually punches sharks is kind of funny. Giant murloc. It is. Some weird mounts in this game, guys. Doop-be-doo.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Do 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 do. What's this white ring? I don't know what that's for.
I do not have a target.
Taller men than you have opposed me, but they always came up short.
I need a target.
That's a really bad job, bro. The ending of that dungeon was wild.
Many deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you.
Complete the time follow by standing in the fire runes without getting hit by the flame for 10 consecutive bursts. That's two. That's three. Oh, I couldn't see. I'm just gonna follow this guy. How are you supposed to make it to there? You can't make it from one to the other without getting hit by a burst. Even if you follow this freaking idiot over here. What the actual shithead? This is what I had six, and then it just vanished. I didn't even get hit by the flame. Oh, this quest's still my tits in. Why didn't that one count? Down straight, dude. Now, feckin' let me have that quest done.
Well met.
God, that was annoying. Oop, wrong one, that one. Do, 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 do. the trial begins, shadows from the under to break free, traveling to nearby tolls, summon the weeping soul. Weeping souls may be frightened, but they are somewhat predictable. Lure them to the rune, spread across the ground. Each time you successfully trap a weeping soul, you will receive a stack of shadow bait. Okay. Each time a weeping soul strikes you, you will lose a stack of shadow bait. Attain 20 stacks of shadow bait to complete the trial. When you already touch the altar to begin, I'm guessing that's this. Let's see what we've got to deal with. Do I get new runes on the floor when these all run out, or what? Oh, hello. That one should have gotten... Oh, it did get caught. That's good. Oh, feck off. Shouldn't be able to hit me from that range for a start, but whatever. Why didn't that one get captured? Annoying more than anything. Stuck on that one. You should have gotten caught in that trap. That's BS. That's annoying as hell. Hit me from like a mile away. And there we go. Nice. Oh, I just got to fly back over there now. Okie dokie. Right. Now I'm going to wrap it up when I get down here. My back is absolutely killing me. Fair flipping flight over here. And we made a couple of hundred gold. That's not too bad. How much? Made 196 plus a little bit prior to that because I had to do the whole reload, so the Titan panel got reset. So, I mean, good progress. Hopefully by the time, like, level 60 or something, we can actually buy the flight upgrade. We'll go from there. Come on. So wait, have you actually got to be able to fly to get here? Oh, it's the flipping. Right, spread across the plateau of frost orbs that will grant you stacks of. Avoid the rotating frost burn effects, or you will take damage and lose a stack of essence of ice. Frost runes on the ground will fling you into the air if you touch them. Don't stay too close to the chill ground, or you will find moving significantly more strenuous. 20 stacks of essence of ice. Okay. Careful a lot, Jesus. Oh, I didn't even touch it. Damn it. These feckin' pets of mine. Come on, I just need three more. That's kind of funny how we did all that and then it leads us here, which is perfect little end on, really. Why is it not working? There we go. So Rain Badger, show him some love. He's playing WoW 2, but he's doing some keys. I'm having to wrap up. Honestly, my back's absolutely killing me. Can't really concentrate or anything. But yeah. Oh, look, I've first story. Hey, Nahari, sorry if you really caught me by the time I'm raiding a friend. We've got the kitty. I got both of these with the help of a friend. This one was a pain in the ass to get. But I will be back tomorrow. Be me and Dan playing some Terraria. Expert mode, I think it is. I can't remember the difficulty. It's the one up from normal. Hopefully we can get something sorted and get a base built or something. I think that's what I'm going to focus on anyway. Let Dan do all the fighting and protection and whatnot. But until then, everyone, please stay safe, stay awesome, kick your day in the ass. I will catch you all in the next one. Peace out, everyone.